With no sign of 11-year-old Gannon Stauch, concern and fear are growing. This command post, set up to help search for the boy, a mile and a half from the home from which he disappeared 4 days ago. His parents made an emotional appeal to find him last night, but the person to last see him, his stepmom, did not speak. Gannon was supposed to be going to play with a friend when he disappeared on Monday. On the streets around Gannon's home, neighbors and strangers continue hanging blue ribbons, calling attention to the search for the child.
A lot of the people who are here helping either know Gannon personally or their kids know Gannon from school. So this is something, it's everyone coming together and doing everything that we possibly can.
Ribbons also being placed outside Gannon's school. A crisis team has been brought in to help answer students' questions about Gannon's disappearance.
Why do something like this?
Gannon is in... a member of our community. I mean, he's one of our kids. It's our family.
The child's disappearance has tugged at this community's heartstrings. A soldier doing what she can.
I just got off work, so trying to help.
Back at the command post, a canteen has been set up for the teams of rescuers expected here. A mobile operations center in the middle of camp. One goal here, help bring Gannon home.